open it up, wait. Ugh.
Isn't that the most badass? Forget your Lamborghini Aventador. That is the most badass door.
That's the front of the car, which is stuck in the railing. Thankfully, everyone's okay.
Morning!
You got any Pokemon?
Morning all, we're in the Q7.
Hi!
How are you guys?
How are you? Yeah, good morning. Sleep well?
Yeah, I need to grab some. Oh yeah, it sleeps really well.
Perfect. What do you need? Coming in this car or no?
No, I will take a cab. I think I'm going to stay 2 more hours here too.
Okay. Okay, sounds good. And we are about to cruise with the Batmobile. Today we are heading to an ice track, aren't we?
We are. It's gonna be so much fun.
So much fun. There's a sight for sore eyes.
Ridiculous.
Right?
Absolutely
ridiculous.
Mad.
The petrol station stop. Pretty good. We've taken over the... Basically, when we stop, we just take over petrol stations. Oops, something loud just stopped. We've got Sam in the Porsche, the M6, the Praga. And then all the others are a bit further ahead that way, which you can't see. Acted all alright. Had no need to fight. Tonight, tonight.
There's Batmobiles, there's Pragas, there's classic Porsches, there's TG3s, everything is going on track.
Thank you.
And it's just gonna be insane. So we're gonna capture it for you today. Cars are going round. We got an RS6, which is about to fly past us, I believe. I don't even know what to say. Very nicely done.
Okay, I'm getting it now.
Very nice.
Got the Apex.
Yes. Yes, beautiful. Thank you very much.
You are most welcome. I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Oh, I really enjoyed it.
We figured whilst we're here and the Batmobile's just chilling, we would do a full tour around the Batmobile, inside and out, show you all the details, tell you about the story behind the car and all these things. The Praga's coming past now. It's a Batmobile on a frozen ice lake. How can we just leave it chilling in the corner? Open it up, wait. Ugh. Isn't that the most badass? Forget your Lamborghini Aventadors. That is the most badass door in the world. So, let's show you around the outside. First of all, the entire car, all of the body panels are made out of carbon fiber, and it is some of the most beautiful carbon fiber work I've seen. It was done by a guy called Leif, who used to work for Koenigsegg for a number of years and basically developed this entire car. Getting in is an art on its own, so you might need to spin around this side. There are two steps, so here this is made for you to stand on. What you do is you get on this first step. Inside there's a third step which you use to sort of swivel in. It's not easy. Ugh. And then you're inside. Why don't you hop in on the other side? Inside the Batmobile, it has got a banging sound system. It's got an amazing sound system, which was also fitted to this car, which Sultan, who built this car and owns this car, really wanted. It's got little touches like, for example, gold around the steering wheel and all over the interior of the cabin, excuse me. It's got LED lights in the seats, which just looks so cool. It's got the Batman logo and the people who developed some of the interior on the back of the headrest. And then just little things like you got your door button here, which you press and it can open automatically, but usually you do it manually. It's got carbon fiber all over and just the most insane view. The dash is so far in front of you. And as you can tell, this is also just a standard Gallardo steering wheel with a different logo on it, but still the paddles. And then down here is where it really gets crazy. So you got all of your buttons, you got your ESP traction control, you got your hazards, your lights, flash, noise, which opens valves, and then battle mode, which makes the lights red, which is, how cool is that? But also you've just got these very cool fighter jet styled start like things covering the buttons so you don't press them by accident, which is, I mean, it's just so badass. It's out of this world. We were talking about it, Josh. There's just nothing that can rival the sort of road presence that this has.
Try and comment What would top this?
Comment down below what could top this on the road in terms of road presence and attention grabbing, because I personally don't think
I literally cannot think of anything. Even if an F1 car was on the road,
yeah,
we've talked about this, I still don't think it would outdo
this. But why don't you jump in and then we can close this and I'll show you all the other cameras and stuff.
And now put your foot down, do that step there. And another one down there. There you go.
This is harder than the Elise.
Sweet. Okay. Here.
Sweet. When I close this door, we are locked in. You're gonna need to come all the way in, Josh.
Oh!
You're locked into this thing. It is so crazy. You've got side views here, you've got mirrors up there, but mainly you've got little cameras. So over here, Dan, I got one on my left, and then there's one over there, Josh. Right there. So that's your side view mirror. And then you got your rear view mirror up here on another screen. It's quite tight in here. You've got glass up here as well. It's quite airy, though. Yeah. There's quite a lot of light coming in. You've then got another button here, again, under these fighter jet styled things. And it's just, oh, can you hear that?
Yeah. It's insane.
It's so, so cool. One last thing as well. Down here is where you have all of your, I've got so many layers on to look down there, my neck hurts. You got your sound controls for the radio and for your speakers. And then you've also got the heating controls, which are straight out of the Gallardo. Same ones, just placed in a different spot. But this is just beyond madness, this car. I mean, I've never been in anything remotely as insane as this.
No way.
Little rev. Anyways, let's hop out.
All right, so tour done.
It is.
All you got to do now is get out.
I only have one glove.
God, you've been through so many sets of gloves on this trip. Out you come.
How does one get out of a Batmobile? Oh, tour is done now, and not too sure where we're going. There's a bunch of people at another track up there, so we might go join them. But our Q7's gone.
Batmobile problems.
Sometimes you have to.
Yeah.
Enough?
Yeah.
You got any Pokemon?
I got 6 really good Pikachus. You have no idea.
Seb, did you ever think you'd be warming up in a
TG3?
No, I didn't. James, on a scale of 1 to Wizard Sleeve.
What are we rating?
Yeah. Today.
Dumbledore.
Oh, that's right. You went out.
All right.
Track time.
What a weird scenario to be in. I'm drifting a Q7 on track with a Batmobile and a Praga.
Thoughts on lunch?
Oh my God, look at that.
It's madness. You gotta do it.
No worries, Seb.
All right, Seb,
all go in. On, you're a YouTuber. Show it up.
How can you do that? That's ridiculous. That's insane.
It's coming.
Go on.
Going.
War cry.
That way.
That is the most vile thing I've ever eaten.
But you seem to handle it pretty well.
No, I'm not gonna try.
Yeah, I mean, like, what you have to do is not chew too much and just swallow.
How's that?
I can still taste it. It's ruined food for the rest of my life, I think.
Yeah.
Josh, how was it?
Disgusting. I couldn't eat it. I couldn't do it.
What's going on now?
Well, we just got told worrying news that one of the cars, the safety car, apparently had a crash. So we're going to go see, not on track, off the track.
On the road, which is quite ironic, really, if it's a safety car.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, shit. Oh man, that sucks.
That's the front of the car, which is stuck in the railing. Thankfully, everyone's okay. Josh is trying to get the car out.
Man.
Thankfully, everyone's okay. I've now come to join and tell the other guys what's going on, and we've bumped into this, the TG3, which just went off into a bit of snow. No problem, we're just gonna push it.
Wait, let me start it. Morning!
We're gonna film us pushing it out now.
Whoa! Whoa! There's two things I've managed to
What is going on?
Stuck again.
Again.
Just put it into the wall here.
James, this happened 60 miles away.
Yeah. Oh God, I'm about to get run over.
Welcome to the new rally between the Q7 and
the
Batmobile.
We're literally chasing the Batmobile in TG3.
Yeah, we are.
So much fun. I mean, there is zero grip, as demonstrated just there. But you can just flick it out and then hold it in one pretty consistent drift. How was that, Josh?
That was really good. Really good. You've been improving all day long. I mean, earlier on you were faster than the Batmobile and TG3.
That was good fun, yeah. Yeah, I mean, it's high levels of concentration. I'm sure we'll all sleep well tonight.
Saturday in the mouth. No Juliet, no Romeo, and no Doug.